Hi everyone, this is John Paul from InMotion Hosting, and thank you for joining us for the first video in our Joomla 4 series. Today I'm going to show you how to install Joomla 4 using Softaculous. Softaculous really simplifies the installation process down to a single click after you fill in the required fields. So begin by logging into your cPanel. In the Software section, click the Softaculous Apps Installer button. Type Joomla in the search box, or you can click it if it's on the front page. Then click the Joomla link listed under Portals/CMS. On the next page, click the Install link. Then choose your version of Joomla from the drop-down menu. I recommend installing the latest version of Joomla 4. In this example, it's version 4.03. Next, select your site protocol. Since most accounts include free SSLs, I recommend choosing one of the HTTPS options. Choose the domain you want to install Joomla on from the drop-down menu. If you want Joomla 4 installed in a folder, enter the name in the In Directory field. For example, if you enter Joomla here, you would have to navigate to example.com/Joomla to access your site. In the Site Settings section, enter your site name and site description. In the Admin Account section, enter the username and password you want to use for Joomla 4. Then enter your real name and the admin email address you want to use. Select your preferred language from the drop-down menu. There are 28 languages to choose from. The Advanced Options is where you can make changes to the database name and table prefixes. You can also set your site to automatically upgrade Joomla 4 when new versions are released, and select a location for Softaculous backups to be stored in. Enter your email address in the field on the bottom if you want the details about your install to be sent to you. Then click the Install button. Once the installation completes, you'll see a link to the site and the admin login page. Click them to visit your website. Or to access the admin panel. Now you can start building your Joomla 4 site. Thank you for joining us for the first video in our Joomla 4 series. Check out our Joomla 4 section for more helpful tutorials, and don't forget to like, subscribe, or comment below and let us know what you think.
Check out our InMotion Hosting Support Center for help with your website. We provide thousands of step-by-step guides, videos, and much more to lead you towards making your online project a successful one. You can find us at www.inmotionhosting.com/support.